안녕하세요.
Thank you very much, guys. Let's hear from Canyon for today's solo interview. Canyon, you broke the tie ranking and you're in the first place. But you, I know you mentioned that you're not interested in MVP standings, but you're on the first place. Still no attention? Well, it feels really nice to be on the first place, but well, I'm not as good as my ranking shows, so I think I have to perform even better. So, how do you feel about today's win? I think we performed cleaner than we expected, so it's really nice. And it's really extra happy to taste the victory in a while. So, a lot of teams are trying to ban a lot of champions in the top side of the map. So, did you find a solution against their strategy? We weren't really paying attention to that. Well, we were trying new picks, so we were trying to kind of broaden our champion pools. So, new champions showed up, Talia in jungle. Well, we didn't see Qiyana Talia competition earlier in the split, but it's not that really a usual pick. Well, I just saw a lot of Talia jungles in solo queues. So, we were thinking of some mid champions to kind of make a synergy with Talia, the champion that has CCs, and we thought that it was quite viable. So, was Renekton mid lane was the solution for that? Well, sort of, and also Renekton is really strong in early game, so we wanted to kind of snowball on it. So, we have a replay on the top lane fight. So, Score was having a red buff path, so you just walked straight to the top lane. So we saw him getting rid of our control ward, so we could predict that he would be on the red buff camp. So we were like planning to be on top lane, like maybe several seconds earlier. So I just used my ultimate. But we actually wanted to survive from it, but I wasn't able to kind of dodge the body slam with my flash, so I had to die there. So moving on to game number two. So you went back to your signature pick, Silas. And Silas jungle has a little bit like 50, over 50 a win rate, but you are on a 5-1 record. Any tips? Nothing special. If you just practice a lot, well, now I'm kind of used to this champion. I have more experience, so I can just confidently play it. So we have a replay for the final team fight for game number two. So this team fight closes out the game. So the bot laners, they said they're just gonna go in for Aatrox. But I had a perfect angle to let my Crescendo to Sona Tompkins. Well, and I also had Zhonya, so I didn't really think that I was gonna die there. The losing streak wasn't that long, but it was a losing streak, so what kind of communication and feedback did you guys have during the losing streak? Well, we just said our performance was a little bit shaky, so we just wanted to kind of step up our performance. So your next match will be up against SK Telecom. And I guess it's gonna be a must-win game, right? We're just gonna do our best to make sure to win that match, and we're just gonna do our best to win.
잘 들어봤습니다. 오늘 승리 축하드리고요. 인터뷰 감사합니다.
Congratulations on the win, and this will be the end of the interview with Canyon from Tamon Gaming, and I'm gonna pass it back to our casters. Thank you.